so she is destined for the screen. Closest thing to Mitchell Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. A lady running down to the riptide.